The main Leave group in the 2016 EU referendum may have broken electoral rules during the campaign. The legal opinion published by the Digital, Culture, Media and Sport Committee said today. Vote: Leave also made a donation to a separate Brexit campaign group called Believe, who invested the money into a digital services firm, violating election rules because the groups worked together. The legal opinion prepared by the law firm Matrix Chambers said, "We consider that there is a prima facie case that electoral offences were committed by Vote Leave in the EU referendum campaign." Getty Boris Johnson was a leading figure in the Vote Leave campaign during the 2016 EU referendum. These require urgent investigation so that consideration can be given to whether to refer the case to the Crown Prosecution Service for a decision on whether to prosecute. The Digital, Culture, Media and Sport Committee investigated the expenditures of the main Brexit campaign groups as part of an overall investigation into fake news. A spokeswoman for the committee said the members of parliament did not commission the legal opinion and it was submitted as part of evidence. Getith Vote Leave group overspent their budget by thousands of pounds. Former Vote Leave director Dominic Cummings did not respond when asked for comment. Mr. Cummings has previously dismissed any wrongdoings of his group, saying that the Electoral Commission had granted them permission to make donations in the run-up to the referendum. However, Shamrasani, who served as secretary and treasurer of the Believe group, said that a £625,000 donation to the group from the Vote Leave campaign was never under the control of his organization. He told The Observer, "Getty Vote Leave campaigners in the 2016 EU referendum," he said, "Vote Leave didn't really give us that money. They just pretended to. We had no control over it. We were 22-year-old students. You're not going to just give nearly £1 million to a pair of students and let them do whatever." Vote Leave denied any wrongdoings.